Thank you. Asante sana. Askofu. Viongozi wote ambao wako hapa. Na Wakristo wote hamjambo. God is good. And all the time. Thank you. I am very happy to be here today to join fellow Christians in worshiping. And we have had a very wonderful service here today. Thank you very much for the words that you have said today. These days I preach, as the governor said, unity among the people of Kenya. That talked about Azimio la Moja. But I extend it to four other youths. Moja is just one of them. The Utu, Umoja, Usawa, na Uzalishaji. The four youths. That is what I'm talking about. But Utu also means love and respect. And love, you find it in the Bible. In Ephesians 4, verse 2, it says, be completely humble and gentle. Be patient, bearing with one another. Then in Peter 4, 8, above all, love each other deeply, because here covers over a multitude of things. And three, Proverbs 12. Hatred stirs up conflict, but love covers over all wrong. So this is covered by that we love each other, the people. I have said, if we love each other, then we shed all the difference, the discriminations, the basis of ethnicity, race, gender, and so on. We can be able to build one united nation called Kenya. The preacher today talked about Jesus and taxes. That Jesus was asked whether it is right to pay taxes to Caesar. Then he asked him to show him the coin. Then he asked, whose image is there? Then he said, this is Caesar's image. Then he said, Mpeni makaisari, kaisari yali ya kaisari, ya mungu, ya mungu. So to be able to run a government properly, people must pay taxes. But taxes must also be reasonable. If taxes are too high, then there's always a tendency to evade paying taxes. So lower the taxes, spread the net, then everybody will be comfortable to pay taxes. Then they'll be able to get sufficient resources to run the affairs of the people. But then, after people pay taxes, then you find that those taxes are being wasted through corruption. People collect, taxes are being paid by people, as even said in the Bible. But there are people who then now take that those taxes which have been collected, because whoever is paying a tax has sweated to be able to raise that money, pay that tax. So those taxes should be spent responsibly. And if we spend the taxes responsibly, we will be able to develop this country. That there will be everything for everybody in our country. We have a great country with great resources, and we can turn those resources into wealth for the betterment of our people. It is possible. But that's why I say it is possible in our Zekana, Swahili, that we can be able to move this country from where it is to another level if we deal with issues, the issues of corruption. Those who acquire wealth corruptly then come to flaunt that wealth, paying, oh, meleta school bus kwa shule hii, mekuja kulira rambe kwa grupu ya kina mama, mekuja hapa kwa rambe ya vijana, kwa kanisa, menunua gari kwa bishop, na kadhalika. Kila mwaka, kila mwezi, milioni mia moja. Mshahara ni milioni tatu. Those are people who are the enemies of the church of God. We, whatever little we have, we share. But it is what we have genuinely acquired. So we were at Arambe here for Cabros, and I was just told, and of the little that I have, I'm going to give you today, 500,000 shillings. Hapa si mahali ya kusema siasa. Yale yote mimi nitasema, nasema hapo nje.
Zimepeano na ili siweze kufanya kazi ya kumalizia kafro, na tumezipokea katika jina la Baba na la Mwana na la Roho Mtakatifu, na tuseme
Ngezi.
Tumepokea pesa hizi katika jina la Baba na la Mwana na la Roho Mtakatifu, na zimepeanwa na ili ziweze kwenda kuweka na kumalizia kazi ya Capros. Thank you. God bless you.
Asante sana. Nikimalizia nataka hapa niko kwa kanisa niliombea juu ya mambo ya ushuru. Nimesema yale ambayo tunaweza kufanya. Jana nilisema pale ati sisi tunataka kuleta social welfare state where we will be able to cater for our people who don't have. And that immediately we are there, we'll be able to raise, and we have calculated it among our specialists, that we can give each and every family that does not have a monthly stipend 6,000 shillings, that we will be able to do. Thank you very much.